3-point shootout from this year. These are the shoes I wore.
Signed and everything.
For my guy. Had to bless him when he came to town.
I appreciate you, bro.
You know it's love, man.
Always love.
It's your man, David Booker.
David Booker. Devin Booker.
My guy.
Always love. You actually don't understand. Okay, like, we drove in his car. Like, he took us in the back seat of his car.
How you say it? Say it in the back of the Maybach.
Mom, we ate dinner with them. Mom, we sat on his couch.
Yo, what is going on, you guys? Brandon here, aka Brandon. And today I bring you guys a brand new video. I hope everybody's happy. Bro, are we? We're like half matching.
That looks like I work at Corn Dog on a stick. That looks like I work at Corn Dog on a stick.
I woke up today, got my video done. For those who don't know, I'm not even in San Diego right now. We are in Arizona. And later on tonight, we are gonna go to a Phoenix Suns game. So this vlog is going to be lit. This vlog
is
gonna
be. I'm so excited right
now. Where are we sitting?
Courtside.
Courtside, like.
Devin Booker's mom is picking us up. Are you kidding me?
He was like, wait, are we Ubering to the game? I'm like, oh, I think Book's mom and his sister might give us a ride. He's like, wait, what? Drop a like on this video. You know why? I don't want you to wait till the end because I already know this video is going to be lit. So I hope you guys enjoy the rest of today's video. My last video, Devin Booker surprised me with the pair of shoes that he wore in the 3-point contest. Where they at? Look at these. These were on Book's feet in the 3-point contest right here. Signed. Custom made. These aren't even in stores. We got the logo on the back.
Signed.
Bro, Anthony, like the shoes you're touching right now, those touch the All-Star Game court, the 3-point contest court. Hey, welcome to Corn Dog on a Stick. What can I get for you today?
Can I have one of Devin Booker's game worn 3-point contest shoes, please?
You're in luck. We actually sell those in this Corn Dog on a Stick. It's beautiful in Arizona. Oh, wait, let me rephrase that. It's beautiful under the shade. Once you get over here, it's hot, Arizona. So, $1 million. I will pay $1 million to anybody. By the way, I'm lying, but let's just keep going along. I will pay $1 million to anybody who guesses where me and Anthony are about to eat right now. I love this place. But you have to promise me one thing. When I pay you the million and you make your first million, you can't panic. When I made my first million, I ain't panicking.
When we leave, we're getting corn dog on a stick.
Where do I work?
You don't have a job, you bum.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, how about yourself?
Great, because I'm going to Raising Cane's.
I know, I'm Raising Cane's. Seems like I'm real good.
Would it be possible for us to get drive-through?
You wanna go through the drive-through?
Okay.
We can go through the drive-through.
You can get a Raising Cane's meal. I'll get you a meal. You order whatever you want. Order whatever you want. I got you.
You know what?
Okay.
I got you.
Good, see, there we go.
I make YouTube videos. And
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
I see you're a Cowboys fan.
I am.
So they just got Randall Cobb.
Are you kidding me?
They got they just signed Randall Cobb. Pair him with Amari Cooper.
Okay, my bad.
No,
did I get excited?
It's sports. You gotta get excited.
Randall Cobb. Cameron Jordan, who plays for the New
Saints.
Orleans. Yeah.
Oh, that's your godson?
That's my godson.
It's a big dude.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I'm a Chargers fan. I love Philip Rivers. Okay, Anthony, so you want coleslaw? Like, you are willingly going to put coleslaw in your body?
Yeah.
Okay, we got it. We got a different problem at this point.
Coleslaw is bomb. What are you talking about?
Hi, can I please do 2 box combos? For one of them, can I substitute the coleslaw for extra toast? The other one will leave the coleslaw, as my friend's weird, but... And you said a 3-finger combo for you?
Yes.
And then 1 3-finger combo.
2544.
Yeah, of course. Thank you for the ride. Enjoy your food. Guys, to update the vlog on what's going on in my day so far, I took a look in the mirror just to kind of like look how ugly I look today. And I noticed I have a unibrow. It's not no Anthony Davis shit. It's not like it's bad, but like, yo, Anthony, I need some tweezers.
It's copyright.
Stop. First teardrop, saw bad when I told her bring your heels drop down. Turn it off. Tonight I'm sitting courtside. I can't have no extra hair right here, looking like a damn chimpanzee.
Dude, you don't have a unibrow.
I have a little one. Don't put it that close to the Instagram.
But whenever I walk into a store, I have to go to like the dog toys. Bro, I would have got a toy for my dog and brought it home with me. The only thing is, my suitcase was already full before this trip. Then Devin Booker gives me his size 15 ass shoes that I have to somehow fit in my suitcase. So I already am gonna struggle with that. I have no room to bring my dog.
Are you bringing me back?
All right, guys, so we're chilling at the mall right now, killing time until the Suns game starts. Oh, I like that jersey. D-Lo, I messed with it, bro. That's dope. Anyways, so yeah, I have a few boys that live here in Phoenix, but they're supposed to be showing up soon. I see them. I see them.
Don't run.
I told him.
Yeah, you look like a 7-year-old.
Oh my word.
For some reason, I want to bring
it. Okay. Oh my god.
Oh brother.
Yo. Oh my god. Actually, look at how many people.
That was actually insane. Bro, that was actually crazy. Like, bro, that was, oh, I don't even know what just happened. I love you guys. I appreciate all the love. Every time I come to Arizona, I get so much love. Hey, Anthony. Look, you were about to forget this, huh?
Yeah.
Maya, we got your gifts. We are about to leave to the Phoenix Suns game right now. Check out the fit. We got the Gucci hoodie, the Gucci shorts, and then we got the off-white Prestos.
Ready for the game?
Yeah.
First courtside game.
Yeah, this is my first. Besides your game with Ace Family, that was courtside.
It's a little different. This NBA game, different than mine and the Ace Family's
really?
Game.
I'm excited.
Devin promised me a 30 piece. You think he's gonna do it?
If
30
he does,
points?
That would be crazy.
This is the player's parking garage right here. We're meeting up with Booker's brother. He's right there. Player's garage. Appreciate you, bro.
Got you.
Appreciate you.
Got you.
Backstage passes. Shout out to Davon. Oh, we got the gorilla. We got the gorilla. What's good? Brandon Awadis, Booker's guest, Suns vs. Pistons. Appreciate you, D-Book.
Yeah,
you already know.
Thanks, bro.
Yeah,
yeah,
of course.
Section 124, open to all fans. You can enjoy the Valley's favorite beers and cheeseburgers, and don't forget to
this meal right here.
How are you, bro? Good,
how are you? Good, man.
Yo, what up, bro? How are you?
Where was the birthday girl?
This one right here.
Birthday girl, how old?
Six.
Happy birthday.
Oh, yeah.
Future Phoenix Sun.
Watch the Red Sox.
Draw another picture.
Tickets are on sale now at Deep Prizes. To get your tickets, stop by one of our kiosks.
All right, we're back with the birthday girl. Maya, you want to show us what you got for your birthday?
I got a Starbucks card.
Okay.
Oh, wait, another one?
Another one? That's two.
Wait.
There's no
more.
Way. No way you have three.
Another one?
Three? What?
And another one.
forced.
Jackie, if you watch this, we're gonna go to Starbucks and it's on me.
What about the bag? What is that?
Oh, this is from my family.
Gucci gang now?
Yep.
You're part of the Gucci gang?
Yep.
Where's like Russell Westbrook, LeBron James, Lonzo, like where are they?
Come on, Pistons, make all the Chaldeans proud.
Is LeBron in the locker room?
LeBron's not here.
Oh. I thought he was gonna like come out like and laugh.
Devin Booker to the Suns free throw line.
Oh yeah! Bro, Booker has 15 in the first quarter. He promised me 30.
15 already.
Time to watch Andre Drummond. Great free throw shooter. Kids, learn from this form if you're trying to learn basketball. Oh shit! Yeah, I got you. What's his name? So, Anthony is in shock right now. Why?
Devin Booker just winked at us mid-game.
Devin Booker drew a foul call, and he winked at me and Anthony, and Anthony's going crazy. Bro, Devin Booker just winked at us.
Technical foul's been assessed to Suns number one, Devin Booker.
Ref, you suck! Papa Rug! Ah! Down by 20.
Sailing ship.
My dog. My dog. Safe travels.
Anthony, you had a good time?
Yeah. A lot of fun, but I'm beat right now.
You're beat, right? Tired, huh?
Tired as hell. Look at this bed, though.
Bro, this bed is trash. Look, listen, guys. I told him it's like it's made out of newspaper. Listen. I haven't really been getting any sleep on this trip so far because I'm still doing my videos while on vacation. So I need to get some rest right now. We got a flight early tomorrow morning to catch back to San Diego. So I need some rest. But before I go to sleep, I need to get this video done. So the game was lit. The game was a lot of fun. I got to see a lot of my boys on the Phoenix Suns team. They all played really good. Unfortunately, the Phoenix Suns did not win the game. However, it's all good because, you know, it'll all be worth it when we get Zion this summer or maybe even Ja Morant. I know there's a lot of Pistons fans that watch my videos, so I know you guys are happy. Detroit's going to the playoffs. Michigan is like Kellyan Central. I know there's a bunch of members of the Bois Squad, a bunch of fans in Michigan. Really quickly, special thank you. And you know, I already thank Book's family and everyone like off camera. I appreciate everything you guys do for me, you know, from Devin's mom, Devin's sister, Devin's brother, Devin's dad, Shift, Devon, Maya, Devin yourself,
all you guys. I appreciate everything you do for me. You guys treat me like family every time I come out to Arizona. When you guys come out to San Diego, it'll be the same exact way. I promise y'all that. And to all the fans that I met at the mall and the game, yo, you guys are insane. Like, are you kidding me? Did you guys see all the fan love? I love you guys. I swear, I love you guys so much. Like, I was talking to Anthony, everybody. I'm like, bro, did you see all those fans? You guys left me speechless. Drop a like if you enjoyed today's video. I really hope you did. Subscribe to the channel if you are new. Other than that, Brandon, aka Bravades. I love you guys all, and I'm out. Peace. I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels